the spring when Grandma Beulah died. By summer's end, my sister Penny became a bride. Mama wore her Easter dress to the church both days. Penny something old, a hanky Grandma had crocheted. Each service had lots of things in common, like soft glowing candles and whispers of amen. A spirit brimming over with eternity and hope, as two souls came together and another made it home. Families gather, people cry, lacy veils, black ties, pretty flowers, amazing grace, preacher praying, keep the faith, miracles floating up to heaven. That's how it is at funerals and weddings. I sat there quietly thinking about all the memories passed down with Grandma's ring. And I remember Daddy's face as he walked through the door. Tough as nails, I'd never seen him in tears before. Families gather, people cry, lacy veils, black ties, promises taken to the grave. Some secrets buried, some secrets saved. Giving and forgetting, that's how it is at funerals and weddings. Relatives and friends I hadn't seen in so long, joining hands in prayer was like holding hands with God. Families gather, people cry, lacy veils, black ties, I love you's sealed with a kiss. Every heart is melting, that's how it is at funerals and weddings.